Uzi y he speak. Él solamente habla es inglés.
Entender very mucho.
No. Oh my god, bro. He broke up with his girlfriend. Bro. That is not excuse, you know? I mean, he could be on the team.
¿Debes poner español e inglés acá entonces?
Sí, no puedo ponerlo.
La donación.
Bro, that is not excuse. What the fuck, bro? Bro, you could he could be grinding. You know? Oh my god. But he wants Yoshi say inglés. Oye, vale, ¿te gustan los juegos de Pokémon? Licenciado, la verdad, no he jugado muchos juegos de Pokémon. O sea, te soy sincero, he jugado muy poquito. Te soy sincero, he jugado muy poquito. Oh no, esto es malo. Van a venir por mí. No puede ser, bro. He wants to be a competitive player. He told me something about that, bro. And I would want to be a competitive player, you know. For him and for, you know, with him we could play together. It could be great. Double kill. Yeah, he does. Oh no. Bro, what the fuck? Bro. Yo. Se cree gamer por jugar Free Fire en celular. Aprende inglés with Vale. Learn English with Vale. Bro, what the fuck? Vamos a ver. What the fuck, brother? No. Bro. That was nasty, bro. Oh, damn. I still sad about my ex. Bro. Bro, I don't get it, Spoonzy. I still sad about my ex, lol. Bro, I'm still sad too about my ex, but I mean I keep playing, I keep grinding, you know? It's not excuse for leave the gaming. Jugador de consola y PC. Yeah, bro. Thank you, bro. Thank you. I will keep the grind. Well, I already talked to him, bro. I mean we could do something together, you know. We could do something really big, you know, for the team. Oh no. They were too. What the fuck? Let's go. Let's go. No. But yeah, my personality, I created my music because I was upset about my ex. I took my mind off it. Ah, it's okay. Yeah, it's a good point. He needs to take his mind off it, bro. He's always thinking about it. Yeah, bro. It's okay. If that happens, I don't know if he wants to do it. For me, it's okay, you know. But he will come. He could come back, whatever time he wants, you know. Mischief has the open door for him. Vale, me dormí. ¿Qué pasa, Thunder? ¿Cuántos años tienes? ¿Quién? Osk, yo tengo 21 años, bro. No, el compañero. Oh, Dios. Oh, damn, bro. There are too many people in the middle. I need something. I need a break. Bro, too many people in the middle. What? I didn't see him. But Mischief is a good team, like another family. Yeah, bro. Oye, vale, subo a Larita aquí. No, hoy no, brother, porque hoy empecé muy tarde y Larita, pues sabes que ella está en España, así que no puede estar tan temprano. Oh, damn. Go. Oh,
damn, bro.
Need help. I need a help. Aquí dejo el último perrito. Ahora sí, adiós, vale, te me cuidas. Adiós, licenciado. Hoy, vale, ya me voy. Te me cuidas, adiós, chat. Vale, te has hablado el licenciado 13. Te deseo muy buenas noches. Buenas noches, licenciado. Nos vemos mañana, brother. Oh, no. What the fuck? Compañero. Oh, bro, what the fuck. Oh my god. Es un descanso de este tipo. Go. Vamos a ver qué hay por aquí, equipo. A ver, what the fuck. Solo se mata un poco. Oh, no. What the fuck?
El enemigo está en Charlie. Vamos, estamos tomando Bravo. Hemos perdido Charlie. Aseguramos Bravo.
Oh. Damn. Bro, we got this. Oh, Dios. I get it, it's hard to not think about it, but he's not doing anything else to help himself. But yeah, bro, you gotta keep the thing, you know. Keep the thing up, Spoonzy, when that sort of thing happens. Hello. Bro, what the fuck? Vamos a ver qué hay por aquí. Oh, damn.
¿Estás usando la MP?
La MP5. Esta es la MP5. Sí. Es muy parecida. GG. Ah, yo lo hice bien, pero no fue tan bien. Misty, Spoonzy, you are still here? Nachito, ¿por qué triste, Nacho? Maté 53, bro. 53. No mames.